So this old snapper with a 30-inch deck with the new blade cuts perfectly. I have to change out the crankshaft seal, but it runs great. And I'm gonna do that when it cools down and it's not 115 heat index out.